We're going to do some workout out here. You can do this any time of the day. In the morning, at night time, take a little break, and come out and do some workout. Go stand in front of your yoga mat. Take a deep breath in. Out. Put the hand halfway on your knee. Take a deep breath. Drop yourself. You can go as low as you can. Bend your knees slightly. Put your right foot back. Follow your left. Push yourself back into downward facing dog. Drop your knee. Push yourself back into child pose. Good for your back. Scoop yourself through into a cobra. Take a deep breath in. Oh, I love that fresh air, that wind. Push yourself back into downward facing dog. Walk your right foot through. Follow your left. Take a deep breath in. I will do the same thing with the opposite leg. So take a deep breath in. This time I'm going to do a little bit faster. Deep breath in. Drop your right foot. Five. Drop your knee. Into child pose. Into circle. Yourself back into child, downward facing dog. Walk your left foot, follow your right. Take a deep breath in. If you just do like just simple exercise twice a day or repeat 2 times, that is good. So I'm going to do a few more exercise. This is called triangle bend. Take a deep breath here. Put your elbow on your knee. Up. Take a deep breath from here. You can stay in this position or whenever you're ready, drop your hand on the floor. Look up. You can stay in here or you want to take it to the next level. Stretch your leg out into triangle.